morning, guys. Random Pickle here. And sorry, I completely forgot the series. So we're going to Little Bay. Little Bay. The big four setup now. Little cab.
On its way, sir. Thanks for calling.
About to murder Everett Foy, by the way, guys. Oh crap. Told you murdered him.
I could run in and get Floyd and Deborah. I know she seems kind of uptight, but she can have fun. She can have fun.
No, I don't think she can, Ray.
Just Floyd?
Floyd's gonna meet us there.
Floyd's trip
is dead.
What's your phone?
Trevor, I think you got all over yourself. You're all red. You got
syrup?
Yeah.
Syrup. Accident.
We've
all been there.
We sure have, but they don't taste like syrup.
Don't taste it, all right? No licking.
Okay.
Hey, you remember when we met?
Sure. Here. I was on the way to the gathering with Davey Bell and Kush Kronk and...
And you stopped in Sandy Shores to get lit and dealer and he looked after you when your friend had abandoned you.
That was weird, weren't it? The last time I saw him, it was with you driving out to the quarry and then they just disappeared.
What? I mean, they were gone. Some friends, right? And now Cousin Deborah don't want you around. There's a pattern.
The condo did get messy.
The pattern is you can't rely on anyone. Anyone except me.
Don't kill the owner, he's from the owner.
Interestingly, you and me, we got a new home.
Where?
Here! give this boy a good time or a long time. Tell me where the manager is going to establish.
Through there and take two doors to the right.
Thank you.
So that's that far side around of it.
Hey, Trevor just called about the big one, the UD. You know anything?
Yeah, I told him we could hit it. Down?
Of course I'm down. Look, I'll get my research together and meet you at Trevor's. He's taking over the Vanilla Unicorn Gentlemen's Club.
All right, that's the trick.
It's next video we're going to do on the Trevor Braid Hatchet mission where Trevor finds out Brad's dead. Sounds again. No. I'm gonna buy my Michael's suit. we're going all the way. I knew for the black suit. Up this car, make it look better. Shimmy changed it for some reason. So, if you change it. I'm the first one. Beautiful. So I see what I'm wearing in my car. Do I want it cold? No. Do I want it red? Yes. No. Actually, no. Actually, red is my favorite color. I want Steel's colors. I want Steel's colors. There. She doesn't mind if I can do anything for myself. Oh, I'm sorry.
Before you ask, the bridge is broken.
That's all right. I've had enough of your hospitality already.
I have changed my ways, all right? Yeah, I'm done with that crazy shit, all right? I'm gonna square things away with Barry Rubber. Make sure the agency ain't coming back after us, and then do one last big score, and then you back to your family. Me, I'm just gonna live here. I'm gonna run this good business, showing people a good time. Bust Brad out of prison, and then, you know, happy.
So how'd you come about his place anyway?
Out of ages.
You must know Leon, the old man.
Leon?
Huh? Yeah, whatever. So what's going on?
What's going on is the big thing. There were three guys. Mike, Trevor,
and Brad.
Yeah.
Well, Brad was there sometimes as well.
And there were other guys though too. So anyway, we wrong.
Lying!
Pretty much lived a low life kind of.
Shouldn't come out all guys.
But always
done, not come.
One thing. Civic duty. Get out there and find some gainful employment. This one.
car. Keep switching. Oh, I got a suit one for today.
We got 2 hours before we need to be in Murrieta Heights.
It looks like an hour.
Do they call it a wasting disease because you waste people's time? Move it!
Be careful not to get too close to the prison. We're tripping alarm. Good point. Don't want them to drill people. Draco.
Quiet enough that any disturbance is going to get picked up immediately. What those two don't know is there's a special team of cops on standby 24/7 and waiting on a signal from the UAV. Won't go out on any other call.
And it's never been hit. Matt, those guys must get bored.
They may be cops, but they work for the government. There's nothing government workers love more than accepting tax dollars for doing nothing. Oh yeah, that's fine. I'm an innocent PD.
Getting paid.
Nothing. Spying on innocent. Anyway, if you want to hit the vault in a way that people will notice, you can divert the security team.
Divert it? You said they hold up for calls from the UD and that's it.
They do, so we have to hit it twice. Once to distract them, and once to get a gun.
You're gonna find someone willing to get caught hitting a super bank?
Just as a distraction. I was thinking, Michael, it might have killed his ego.
Oh!
What am I saying?
We got the perfect guy for it.
Why?
Well, you don't know. Please put your hoodie in the other closet in there.
Why? Why?
You have too many clothes.
Okay.
over here. What are you barking about?
I don't know, get your tower.
What are you barking about?
I don't know.
What do you think?
Oh, dang it, I'm not listening.
What do you think? I just gotta get to this car now. Franklin moves fast, my gosh. And for pork curl, but
Agent Steve Haynes, FIB local.
No answers. supposed to have a shootout. Or, bro, we can get the suit. Alright, oh, let's get the suit. Then we'll have a shootout. It's not like having a suit. I know what for. Gonna be up there, guys. Enjoy. Bye bye.